Oh my
Yay.
god.
Whoa.
We're back.
Racism.
It's been so long since we've watched a Mandalorian episode, man. It's just like, oh.
I
Wow.
can barely
Here we are once
remember
again. Didn't bring it up. Where are the people with the tracking fobs? What's going on?
Yeah. Yeah. Where are all these people with the tracking fobs?
All those
I guess
people.
They just,
all those
oh,
bounty hunters.
Are we gonna,
all the Empire.
Are they just gonna not ever gonna mention it? And just hope it goes away? Is that what the
hope
plan
people...
is? They never ever mention it?
Because
no,
it's really, really stupid.
I'm sure it's gonna turn up and they're gonna say, you know what? The fobs aren't working anymore because Mando, very cleverly, got the fob removed from Baby Yoda, much like the tracker was removed from Starlight in The Boys. Really fucking late, and it caused no issue. I'm still writing my script for that. As you know, it's just fresh on the old mind. But that was a really good episode. Episode one, really good. And
it was great. Oh, it was great. I loved it. It
Fantastic.
Was all yeah.
Now you
Everyone
could say
behaved.
This is unfortunate, but I've heard that 2 and 3 aren't as good as one. But
oh, no.
Luckily, one
How
was
is that
so
possible?
Good, right? The anything below one is probably still going to be pretty good. Think about it. Like it's we're in for a good treat, I'd say. So excitement is in the air. I can't wait, personally, and I think you're all feeling the same way.
Sure, let's go with that.
All right, then. Is everyone ready?
Hello?
I'm gonna randomly kill this baby.
What was that? Wasn't it previously supposed to match with the music? Because for me, it didn't.
Glad they brought her back.
Bam. I feel like that word might be used in a lot of previouslys because they want to make up for the CGI cost.
I can't believe it let him eat him.
He's such a fucking idiot, Mando. And by the way, Rags, you know that they had the Bantha break away from its little stalk stand thing in order to justify why he stayed, even though the Bantha moves at like half a mile per hour.
Yeah. If that Bantha wants to run, one person ain't keeping it from running.
What's next?
Can't wait.
Also, that's probably gonna get him in trouble at some point holding Boba Fett's helmet, you know? Oh, this is a trap, right?
Oh, wow, they knew he was coming this way.
No, they trap anyone and everyone. That's how it works. Man, it's weird that they were setting this up, like, seconds before he came.
He can't see him?
They look pretty obvious, didn't they?
Oh my god! Baby Yoda should be fucking toast.
Yeah, jeez. Holy fuck.
Ugh.
Wow, armor.
Clearly he has armor, guys.
He didn't know beforehand to grab the child? Just keep shooting him.
I wonder if these guys can, like, the track is with the fog.
Wait a minute,
that.
He hit his hand and his hand is still functional? What?
How come that guy there didn't have the gun?
What is everyone doing?
What are we doing? Shoot him! Did he try to stab him with his gun? He's gonna hit his own guy. No, I guess not. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, a smart decision.
If you put one mark on him, there's no place you will be able to hide from me.
Because you're right here.
Where's he gonna go? What do you even mean by that?
It's yours. Take it.
Wow, that stays steady, huh? He's just gonna kill him as soon as he drops the baby. Kill him. Kill him?
Is he actually gonna let him take it?
Mando.
Okay.
Right. I mean, it's one way to do it, I guess.
No, just wasting fuel and possibly damaging the jetpack. Why would you do that?
Where is it going? The jetpack needs to be like state. Where's the jetpack though?
He's still got the fucking acid on his suit, by the way.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, the aerodynamics on that.
Jeez.
Wow.
So what was the point of this scene?
Mando's great.
To establish how good Mando's plot armor still is.
Oh, I guess that was all the scene was
for. Okay.
Well, and the bike is destroyed, I guess.
Their plan was just. Like one of them, like, literally tried to stab him with a gun.
Oh, it was so fucking harmful to the eyes, that scene. I hate that he aimed his pistol at someone and someone hit him in the hand with a weapon designed to, like, fucking maim. And it just annoyed Mando. He was like, ow.
Yeah, he should have been Luke Skywalker.
He's got two jetpacks now, by the way. That's,
Oh, yeah.
Man, it's a shame I didn't bring my starship.
No, they would have set a trap for that, right? A rope.
Looks like, someone's gonna be going home empty-handed.
Wow.
He was my last lead on finding other Mandalorians.
Well, you might be in luck. Dr. Mandible here says he can connect you with someone who can help
you.
Wow.
Fuck off.
How are Mandalorians ever not found?
Yeah.
I just...
500.
Random ant aliens, like, yeah, they're Mandalorians. But it'll cost you.
He says the contact will rendezvous at the hangar.
Oh, it's just so fucking lucky, man.
Wow, what? How fortuitous.
All you had to do was have the bartender say, like, anyone here know anything about Mandalorians?
And the ant's like, yeah.
You're gonna have to be slow roasting that. If it's that big, yeah, you're gonna want to slow roast that. That's gonna be charred on the outside and raw on the inside.
Yeah.
You ain't getting that whole thing fucking medium rare.
I'm not even sure I trust eating it, you know?
Yeah, I guess everyone knows that it's edible.
All I know is that the contact leads to them.
Ugh.
How much will it cost me?
Well, it's the great news. It's free, aside from finder's fee, of course.
Well, what's the finder's fee?
However, there is one small skank in the scud pie.
Which is?
The contact wants passage to the system.
Do you vouch for them?
On my life.
He's got a lot of trust in this woman.
No hyperdrive.
You want me to travel sublight? Deal's off.
Hey, it's Frog!
Frog! It's more of a gecko, actually.
A taxi service.
Yeah, I know.
I know, I hear you, but I can vouch for her.
So why can't we hyperdrive?
What's the cargo?
Everyone speaks everything, don't they?
It's her spawn.
How come aliens don't learn fucking English?
By the equinox, or her line will end. If you jump into hyperspace, they'll die. She said her husband.
They'll die in hyperspace? Really? Why?
If you jump to hyperspace, they'll die.
That's not how it works.
Is that how this works?
People can walk around during hyperspace.
Dude, this species can't exist in this universe.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I do like this alien, though. It's really
it looks,
looking.
I can believe it.
I really like it.
I kind of like the, I like the design. The looks, it's better than that fucking ant.
Yeah, the design's awesome.
I just met her 10 minutes before you walked in.
I thought you said you vouched for her on your life.
I'm an excellent judge of character.
Okay, so refuse?
Yeah. All right, okay.
I like that they play
get
off.
Out of my ship.
I like that they play off the dramatic stakes with comedy. They're just like, Mando. You're supposed to.
Traveling sublight is a bit dicey these days.
Is it?
Whether it's pirates or warlords.
These days.
Someone either ends up with a nice chunk of change or.
Dude, it's space! It's huge!
Yeah, there's no fucking way you're running into people.
So, this is the scene that's controversial. Baby Yoda eats one of the eggs, huh?
It's not locked?
Well, I mean, that is controversial, isn't it? Because this is a sentient race. So.
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Oh, fucking hell.
Are they gonna make something out of this then? Like, or is it just for a joke? I don't know. I wonder what the tone's gonna be. I don't understand. Why wouldn't you have your spawn with you, by the way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's gonna turn around and see and be like, oh no, what are you doing? Stop.
No,
stop.
No. Don't. That is not food. Don't do that again.
You're not gonna try and just burp it out?
Wow.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
No wonder that upset people.
Wow, holy shit, how cat- Yeah, that's a sentient race's child. That's like an abortion.
That's insane.
Also, wow, he's just going to sleep with someone he doesn't trust or know in his ship. I find that really fascinating.
Oh my god.
Yesterday I counted 22 eggs in here, now there are 21.
Yeah, am I to assume that she's not gonna notice?
Did that not wake her up?
Oh, bloody hell, the Republic.
Boy.
All craft are required to run a beacon.
Thank you for letting me know, I'll get right on it.
I like that they fly up right next to you to tell you this.
Yeah.
It's space.
It's stupid.
We're out here sweeping for Imperial holdouts.
I'll let you know if I see any.
I'm still gonna need you to send us that ping.
Transmitting now. Be quiet.
What's that?
Why not? What do you mean be quiet?
It's a random frog alien.
Yeah. You're allowed to have passengers in space, right?
I wonder if they're bad Imperial, a bad Republic guys.
Well, all the Republic we've seen are pretty fucking horrible.
Yeah. They've gone to attack position.
Because.
In the proximity of New Republic Correctional Transport Boffin 5.
Oh. Sorry, what?
Got a runner. Oh, it's Dave Filoni. This is the same pilot that happened to destroy the fucking station.
Oh, they're next to a planet!
Oh, lucky.
Oh, okay. Alright, they're next to a planet now.
You could actually say there are children on board.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be really easy to lose them there, right?
Hey, maybe you should go and see if your spawn are okay.
Yeah, because if you just dropped, then your thing is crashed on the back of your ship now. It's funny, though. It is funny, but...
I guess
hyperdrive will kill my babies, but this is all right.
Yeah, this is fine. Wow, they are not letting
How
me go.
How did they find you? Come on, Razorcrest.
Don't make us do it. Oh, I guess they're trying to give him a chance.
Yeah, I guess, yeah. Season. Jesus. How did you hit that? How- what? How did they not just-
How did they miss that?
I hope my eggs are okay.
Also-
Oh, fuck! But don't go to hyperdrive!
I just-
How
I
did you-
I swear to God, man- What?! Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, boy. Yeah, you really gotta go check on those babies.
How unfortunate. All right,
lift off! Come on, lift
off!
Oh,
wow.
The babies are fine, by the way.
But that
Somehow.
Already happened!
Okay, I...
You're in
Is
a
this
lot
how they
trouble,
get the ship
guys.
Out of the picture for the rest of the season? Because it's been nothing but problems.
He has to get from A to B. A to B isn't even that far away. He happens to bump into two Republic ships that force him down. Now he's broken his ship. It's just like, oh, everything in this show is delays. I hope you're dead.
No!
No! What are you-
No! Wow, Mar!
Fuck you guys. I hope everyone in the show is dead.
The gecko
this
lives.
Frog character is like my favorite character in the show.
I'm not a frog person, I'm a gas mask person.
Oh, Jesus. Hole in there, somehow? Okay.
Well, I mean, it should have been smashed to pieces ages ago. But
yeah.
Is that the only thing that went out? You're okay, right?
I guess the spawners are definitely fucked now, right?
Hang on, I'm looking for your eggs.
I'm looking for your eggs to the
Hang
preacher.
On, I'm looking for your eggs. Like, how the fuck haven't you found them?
Fucking hell.
Oh my God.
I told you not to do that.
It doesn't understand English.
It doesn't understand you, it's stupid.
How many eggs? Found how many them. Eggs did it eat?
Wow. Why did you not take that from him?
How many did you eat?
What? You didn't lock it after the first time?
Why can't it lock?
So she's just cool with the fact that much of an egg
is not false.
It's right next to her!
I swear to God, if Baby Yoda eats more of them.
Whatever it is, it can wait until morning.
It sounds pretty important.
Whatever it is, it can wait until morning.
You just slept! You just slept?
Yeah, you slept. Wasn't it like an hour ago?
Like, clearly there's a meter there that's running low.
Yeah.
Do they not have, like, Google Translate in Star Wars?
Yeah, how do you
oh,
get around?
Oh, now I feel sad.
How does the frog person communicate with people normally?
Well, they speak frog.
They all speak frog, yeah.
No, I just mean when traveling.
I bypassed the droid's security protocols and accessed its vocabulator.
Okay.
Cool.
You can do that.
Okay.
What the hell are you doing? That droid is a killer.
It's a head!
I don't- Mando, why are you so irrational?
My husband has risked his life to carve out an existence for us on the only planet that is hospitable to our species.
The only planet! Too
hard wow. You hold
true this look old fucking murderer right there.
Yeah.
Baby Yoda is pro-choice.
Lady, the deal is off.
I thought honoring one's word was a part of the Mandalorian code.
Nah, not really.
I like how he's looking at the baby like, oh, I gotta honor my word, the baby who consumed half of the egg.
Also, the baby that he went back on his word for against all kinds of people in season one.
Literally led to the deaths of his entire tribe, but you know, whatever.
It's fine. How the fuck is he gonna get out of this?
I don't see how. He's got no supplies and look at shit.
The ship is fucked.
You better hope that those fucking X-Wings come back and see you.
At this point, yeah, the only hope he's got.
I like how
I got my toolbox.
Is that a fucking toolbox? Are you kidding me? It's leaking fuel. He's
how long
done.
Has that been leaking fuel?
There's a hole in your fucking hull. Go do it.
You can
put some ice on it.
Just a top, Mel. Just a top.
Oh, okay.
I like how Dave Filoni, the X-Wing pilot, gave the station no warning, but gave one ship like 5 minutes without shooting.
Well, you don't know if Mando is actually evil, you know? The station
Whereas
is definitely
all the inhabitants
evil.
On the space station, they're all bad.
Shouldn't,
yeah.
you come over here?
Shouldn't like,
go
fixing
ahead.
Starships be, like, a really specialized job?
There's no you fucking way he's fixing this. You need more than just fix- you need materials.
He's got a spark gun.
Hey, kid. When did she go?
I like the look of Ice Mando.
Yeah.
Have you guys noticed that the things we point out that we like are very superficial?
Yeah, it's better than Aztec.
Hey,
man.
I like the frog lady. I like Mando's
the frog,
suit.
Yeah,
I like
the gecko chick is hilarious.
I like the CGI giant snake.
Yeah.
Thing.
I feel sorry that her babies are being eaten.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's sad.
In service of, I guess, the joke?
A joke, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know actually what to call it at this point. I don't know what they were going for. If it was supposed to make us laugh, I'm not sure how many people would have been laughing at that.
I'm like, holy fuck, that's terrific.
You make the, what's the face called, the grimace? Where you're like, ugh.
Yeah.
Like, ugh.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Shouldn't you be moving faster?
Nah. Oh, remember this feature of his helmet?
Yeah, that they never use. I don't know why you didn't just walk forward.
Yeah, whatever.
I think you could see the footsteps without your fancy scanner.
Literally, yes. They're in snow. Like, you'll be fine, Mando. You can do it. I believe in you.
How did snow fall in here?
Well, the snow janitor brought it in. Oh my god.
Oh, that's lucky. Oh, we're gonna see some gecko titties?
Frankie, look away!
Oh no.
Oh, come on, don't do it. Please, stop.
Cool. Does he remember this thing doesn't understand him, or am I crazy?
Well, she can understand him, clearly, but
okay.
He can't understand her. Which is weird, because Amy Sedaris or whatever was speaking to her in Frog.
Right.
Ah, is this like the alien chamber?
Oh, it's gonna be, Baby Yoda will try to eat one, the little fucking hatch, and we'll get our action scene.
Also, I guess the eggs only sit at the top now.
Yeah, man, Mando just...
Why this like, one in particular?
Father of the year right here.
Yeah, he's a great dad.
If Baby Yoda gets eaten, that's cosmic karma.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow.
Ew.
Does this thing ever not eat?
Ew.
Oh. Do you just eat things?
Fuck, bro.
You don't know what that is?
I guess it's a baby, so it doesn't well, yeah, put
it's,
all sorts but, of things in the
it's mainly just Mando fucking sucks. That's
How long does it take you to fucking put the things in the thing?
I know, right?
You're eating that spider goo now?
Yeah.
Baby Yoda's thing eats.
Baby Yoda's fucking disgusting.
So what if it just eats all of these?
It just turns around, just like big bellies are fur.
Wait, so Baby Yoda ate one right when it was about to hatch, I guess?
I guess, yeah.
This is unlucky in terms of timing.
You have slain our brother. Prepare to die.
Just go.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
All right, come on. Hurry up.
Frog bro, just get out of there.
Come on, use the flame.
Okay. Right, fair enough. I mean.
Time to go. Please go.
We didn't get our gecko
Why
dressing
Why are we staying?
Scene.
Yeah, run!
They clearly
okay,
go,
These
go,
are like,
go, go.
Holy shit, this is like a... Oh, fuck! Holy shit, this is like Apollo 13 shit! Oh my god!
Go.
Wow. That's horrific!
Throw a grenade. You've got loads of them. Throw a grenade now.
The flamethrower or anything. Jesus. Oh my god!
Mando!
Oh my god! Crafty and monstrosity is this?
This is terrifying.
Mando, do one of the things that you can do.
You're something!
What is he? He's walking like an old man. He's like, oh my geez, oh my god.
Oh no.
Oh fuck.
How are you
now? Everything.
I'm sorry. It was incredibly lucky that this didn't do its thing before Mando got there, I guess.
Yeah.
Use the flamethrower!
Flamethrower!
Oh, why didn't it open with that? Oh.
Yeah, go, Gecko. Oh, okay.
Yeah, go, Gecko, go.
Why did you do that?
He does it, like, I'm not crazy. He has grenades, right?
Yeah, you should have.
Oh, there they are.
Oh,
thanks, fuck.
Gonna use them now?
No, not all three.
Why didn't you fucking use these to begin with? No, don't look. Oh, don't look.
Yeah. Don't stop.
Oh my god.
I like how we use people like. Oh, all right.
Okay,
oh,
right.
There you go.
Right.
Flamethrower.
Everywhere. Don't stand still.
Why are you stopping?
You have a jetpack, right?
Oh, it's. What's. What?
Oh, finally.
Wow, the perfect weapon for this, and you save it for last.
And they didn't even show it.
Their budget is this on these fucking creepy ass
so,
space fighters.
They're fucked, right?
Yeah, so what now?
Yeah, because you have a giant hole in your ship.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess it's. What? What the fuck?
That looked terrible!
Did they think that looked fine? It did not look fine. Oh, what the f- Ew.
Ew.
Oh, you could just pull it off. Okay. Well, gee, that was lucky, because he'd be- What? Why?
Dude!
What is it? What?
What's the idea
I guess you gotta steal him. and then go into space and they will shoot out a hole, maybe?
Lucky they didn't fire any more webbing at you. Oh my god. Flamethrower!
Oh, that's it!
Flamethrower!
Come on!
Why'd you have to be so stupid?
Use your flamethrower.
Oh, is he gonna use the force? Gonna do something?
Lol. This is vengeance, by the way.
Gecko, can I save it? No, keep shooting. Oh.
Oh, she has a blaster, okay.
No, keep shooting.
Why are we stopped?
Keep shooting.
Oh my god.
Thank you so much.
How it always does what we suggest when it's too late.
Well, just before it's too late. Lucky there wasn't two big ones.
Fuck this planet.
Yeah, this isn't... Wait, but your ship is totally broken.
This better work. I guess if it doesn't, that's it.
Oh, it works.
I don't get how. What was it leaking earlier?
I don't know.
I mean, like
lol.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Is that the same one? It's
yes.
The same one.
I think it is, yeah.
I think so.
Wow.
Well, you're not going to space.
Game over. Ship is...
Use your guns. You have an armory on your gauntlets.
He's fucking looking at him.
Who's going to save him?
Oh my
god.
What is
this?
Yay. Is this the Republic?
Oh, it's the X-Wings, yeah.
How did they get in here?
And why didn't... Oh, so many questions.
Okay, they're
dead,
I guess
they all gave up.
Yeah, I guess they did. Fucking
I mean,
hell.
This ship is destroyed.
Jeez.
These guys are gonna get portrayed as the good guys. I haven't forgotten what you did in Season 1, boys.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, these are some fucking expert marksmen.
Yeah.
When they want to be.
Onboard security records show that you apprehended 3 priority culprits from the wanted register. That you put your own life in harm's way to try to protect that of Lieutenant Davin from the New Republic Correctional Corps.
They knew that?
Okay. I guess the...
I don't think that counts for much when he was there to break
the
out
camera.
Of prison.
But these are trying times.
You two help me fuse my hull so I can get off this frozen rock.
What say you fix that transponder and we don't vaporize that antique the next time we patrol the rim?
How's this ship even salvageable anymore? There's like...
I feel like it's... Yeah, do you have glass or
something
on hand?
That guy's killed 5 TIE interceptors.
Wait, are they just leaving?
Can you help me? My ship's fucked.
There's triumphant music though, so there's gotta be people coming.
Bye.
Bye. I'll be fine.
I have lots of spider carcasses in my ship, and on my ship, actually.
I'll sell you.
Oh, are they leaving him behind?
I guess they're like, yeah, you can fix that.
So, okay. Frog, do you eat spiders?
I'm gonna repair the Alright, the good news is, I'm not under arrest. Trapped. The bad news is, we're gonna die here.
There's nothing I can do about the main hull's integrity, so we're gonna have to get cozy in the cockpit.
Didn't the spider punch through the glass or something?
I'm pretty sure it did, yeah. I guess that's what they're gonna have to reseal.
Oh, alright.
I'm not buying it, I'm sorry. Also, I love how they saved his life but ditched him.
Yeah.
Ah, Mando, do worse.
He's trying.
Nah, not falling for a missile.
Okay. Okay.
Sweet dreams.
Okay.
How many times are you gonna sleep this episode?
Alright.
What? Oh my god! No!
It really was. It really was for the memes. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wow, they really did it.
Is that
abortion?
Yes.
Hilarious.
So that was the middling episode.
Oh my god.
So, to clarify, right, what did they say was their reasoning for letting him live again?
Trying times.
So, at the end of episode 5, he had helped one person get away. He had, however, captured 3 different high-level criminals. And I guess the footage from the ship showed that he tried to get them to not kill the guy.
I guess.
And so they're like, we're spread thin, tough times, we got better things to do than get you, I guess.
So if they have the full footage, they'll know that his intention was to free a badman, but he got betrayed by his own team and left them in a prison cell.
But that was the abduction of the 3 criminals that they credited him for.
That's kind of what I'm getting at, is it's less to do with the effect, more to do with surely they know his motivation wasn't pure, it was revenge almost. Yeah. The idea that they're like, you're a good man, you captured these 3 people. It's like,
they betrayed him.
Also, shouldn't they be like, oh, you're the dude who planted the distress signal on a space station filled with people that we decided to annihilate. I don't know. I don't know. It's about as good as you can expect from this show.
Yeah, so that was really bad.
It's still fucking hilarious that they wipe out all the spiders that are like, see ya. Why did you bother? Like, I would expect them to just capture him, be like, we're not gonna kill you, but, you know, you are
you. We have some questions. I'm gonna take you in for questioning.
Oh, yeah.
Also, Mando's like, hey, you guys know any Mandalorians?
But yeah, luck is a huge factor in this show.
Oh, yes. Man.
Bad and good.
That was all the leads I had. Oh, lucky you. This end thing has a contact.
Well, you can go earlier than that. So let's start with unlucky. He's a trap is set upon him. Luckily, everybody's retarded and nobody hurts him in any significant way. And then unlucky, the creature gets to Baby Yoda before Mando can shoot them. But luckily, they fall for Mando's deal. I don't entirely... whatever. But unlucky, we've got no more leads, Rip. Oh wait, that guy has a lead. That's lucky.
Wait, why didn't Mando take the transportation that the bandits used to get there? Or did they walk out there on their feet?
They live at that rock.
Oh, okay. So that's Bandit Rock. You don't want to go anywhere near Bandit Rock. They'll get you.
Yeah, there's a big sign. This is like a void Bandit Rock with a skull and bones.
Was there any reason why didn't he go around it?
It's funny you bring that up as well, Rags, because... as I've just seen here, it's like, so, obviously they don't live at Bandit Rock, so they must have had a vehicle, but assuming they don't, where was he going? The little dude with the jetpack.
To the desert.
To the desert, of course.
to join the rest of the bandits.
But really, though, why didn't Mandalorian go around this...
like, weird rock? Yeah, stay in open plain seems like the smart thing to do. Every time he goes into weird caverny places, he gets fucking set upon, so...
naturally, where are they meant to hide in the desert? why did he go through Bandit Rock?
I want to re-highlight, I know Rags did already, but like, if you kill the young one, there's no way you can hide. you know they want it to be a badass line, but it's just not. It's like, what do you mean there's nowhere I can hide? That's like a, what? I don't intend to hide.
I think it's more like the fundamental of, if I kill him, I'm dead immediately.
Yeah, like, the little dude knows that, like... if you kill him, it's all over. And yeah, so the lead is, it's on this place. No, wait, it's not even that. The lead is through a frog person, and you'll only get that information if you carry frog person to another location.
The frog planet.
But you can't use hyperdrive because the young can't survive it, which is absolute horseshit, by the way.
Yeah.
However, we can't do the episode without that being the case, so alright. Unluckily for Mando, he bumps into two Republic ships, and it turns out if he'd cooperated with them, none of this would have happened, by the looks of things. He didn't do a particularly great job of that. Then...
the moral of the story is just do what the police tell you.
Yeah, otherwise you'll bump into a nest of spiders, which is not great.
Those spiders were fucking terrifying, I ain't gonna lie. Like, fucking props to the designers for those things. Jesus Christ, I was like, fucking hell.
Yeah, and so,
scary.
She explains like the issue, but he sort of just... she just walks off and fucking... gets into the pool. Lucky she wasn't immediately fucked up by the spiders. Lucky they were able to escape. And for some ungodly reason, Mando's like really terrible at managing his weapons. It's really frustrating.
Blaster, 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 blaster.
He's so slow to react as well. I'm really tired of that in a lot of the stuff we've been watching lately. Just slow to react. Because they have to let the camera see the thing. So our heroes have to wait until the camera's like, right now you can leave because I've gotten a good shot of it.
Yeah. Because we can't have a camera view that has both of them in the picture and then the good guys running into the camera, essentially, while in the background you have the fucking monster.
Yep,
and even the monster being out of focus kind of adds a bit of terrifying, you know, presence
definitely.
To it.
Yeah, all of it is filled with crazy levels of luck. The Republic people happen to rediscover them just when the time's run out for them, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, boy.
And then they're also like, we like you enough that we won't kill you, but we don't like you enough that we'll help you beyond protecting you from the spiders. Bye. I find that so strange.
For all we know, there's like 15 more of those big spiders in those caves.
Yeah, they could be on their way. They smell the blood of their brethren.
Yeah. It's like, revenge, Spider-Man.
And yeah, they do some basic repairs, and the ship hobbles its way off the planet.
Yeah.
Like, okay.
Because they only can pressurize the cockpit. It's like, okay, this ship needs to go. Like, this ship is fucked.
Well, next episode is going to be healing the ship. We have to do at least one of them per season.
Yeah, the ship is going to get fixed somewhere, which is why he has to stay there and do some job where shenanigans happen.
Big fart noises.
That was episode 2. I think you could call that the filler episode. It's like season 1, episode 2, kind of.
It is.
I liked it more, though.
Yeah, I like this more than season one, episode two, I think. The spiders were more interesting than the Jawas and the mud one.
The gecko was funny, the spiders were interesting.
And I like the frog lady.
Though, yeah, we should probably,
the fuck baby Yoda?
Yoda's eaten those eggs? What the fuck are they thinking? Why would they think?
Christ.
And the frog lady doesn't even notice. Like, okay.
Like, man, like that, oh, fucking hell.
What were they thinking? I don't know.
This is the last of our breed. Ah, baby Yoda eats, funny.
So it's like, lol, it's not a human. I was like, but it's clearly a sentient creature.
You've taken the time to tell us how important these things are, that you just lol while baby Yoda eats them. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah. Also, like, it uses the head of the robot to talk to him for a moment, and they never use that again. It's like, oh, we gotta get exposition.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta get some explanation for me. We couldn't have opened the episode. Why didn't you open the episode with that? With the mechanic lady on Tatooine saying, oh yeah, well, here's what's up. Why did they have that whole thing? You just brought it up. I'll bypass the access the mainframe enhanced voice mode.
So the ant person's lead was Frog Lady. Frog Lady just met her after that sequence, and she was just like, I'm assuming that's disconnected, actually, that it was only the ant person that got Frog Lady, and then Mechanic Woman was like, yeah, I'll vouch for you, because I vouch for everyone, I guess, I don't know.
My vouchers aren't worth much.
Yeah, again, Mando, fucking loser, idiot, he gets taken advantage of all the time.
And he's just, like, okay with it.
He's not ruthless at all, which is, like, one of the basic things you'd expect a bounty hunter to be.
Yeah.
So that was episode two.
That was bad.
It was horseshit.
Was it worse than one, or what do you reckon?
I liked it better, but I don't know if it's worse.
Yeah, I liked it better too. I really like the spider thingies. They're really creepy.
Spiders are creepy shit.
Yeah, overall, like the design things and those and the show is actually pretty fucking good. And it's just such a shame because the writing is so fucking bad.
Okay, bye.
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 What'd you bring me?
Wow. Why did you not take that from him?
Racism.